used its near cam to create the image utilizing a composition of varying wavelengths. It took just over 12 hours to produce, and the results outshine even the amazing images taken by the Hubble Space Telescope, many of which take several weeks to complete. SMACS0723 was captured by the James Webb Telescope in the exact same beauty it possessed over 3.6 billion years ago. Live reflection. This galaxy cluster can be observed from itself in the direction of the constellation Focus. There is still not much known about the galaxies in the cluster. Scientists hope to uncover more as the JWST's data is processed. The image produced by the James Webb Telescope focuses on tiny clusters of stars that are typically overlooked by the shadow in images taken of space. The JWST image showcases all the tiny features of the galaxy cluster that have never been seen. The light we see is reflected from billions of years ago. We see these galaxies as they were long before the rise of humanity on Earth, because the light takes so long to reach us. When looking at the image, we see all four galaxies, some of which formed not long after the Big Bang itself. Scientists hope to discover individual galaxies in the planet's masses, chemical compositions, ages, and personal histories. Every galaxy has a story to tell, and a stronger spoke to recover and puts together. Space dust is prevalent in the image and encases our cosmos in colors of different sorts, highlighting the glorious beauty and value of our cosmos and how other worlds exist. Dust is crucial in the creation of stars. Some galaxies, such as blue ones, possess very little. Red galaxies, in comparison, have a plentitude of this.